It's funny you ask this because I was just reading today about how Milton Keynes, a famous economist back in the day, predicted that by 2030, US GDP would grow 6 to 8 times what it is, which would allow for everyday people to work 15 hours a week.